can always be grateful for something, right? You're upright. You're not dead. That's nice. All right, you got breath in your lungs. There's hope for you yet, right? I think even in my darkest days, I always had hope. And I pray that that's what you have this morning. You don't lose that. You always know that God is for you. He's not against you. That he loves you. That he's constantly calling you back to him. No matter if you just get a little bit off track or a whole lot off track, he still loves you, right? Isn't that awesome? We don't live in condemnation.
Hi.